100 degrees as we sat beneath a willow tree whose tears didn't.